Alperon Şengün had a really solid night.
Well, the rookies, they both showed out, and they knew that Evan Mobley was on the other side. But Şengün, we saw that amazing dunk that he had, the defense, the energy was there, and he just had started to look like himself again. So Alperon Şengün, he put on a show, Craig.
He did put on a show, and it always feels good to get a win. Coming up.
Yeah, San Antonio's definitely tightened up defensively, so the Rockets, when that happens, you got to tighten up on the offensive end. Your drives have to have a little bit more force and impact.
Spurs, by the way, are 8 of 8 in the paint. A game since mid-August 2020.
Yeah, this is tough. And shooters off the line, but now you have to finish the possession, and the Rockets didn't do so there.
Now 9 in a row for San Antonio.
San Antonio's really tightened up defensively.
Good spin. That's very dreamlike there with that quick drop step there for Şengün.
That's what's needed. The Rockets are being left alone one-on-one, or if they're doubled, it's a mismatch. So
Johnson, I think Wood got a piece of it. Picked up by Collins. Şengün blocked that. Şengün spins.
Oh, my.
Left Zach Collins.
Yeah, Collins is probably going, man, who is this kid? Şengün.
Somebody can do some math out here.
Well, maybe he's power suggestion.
Yeah. Oh, my. Şengün with the dunk.
See if Şengün can take advantage of this matchup with Collins down low.
KJ, wrap around Şengün, patience, and the score.
There you go. Şengün had been questioning himself a couple times, and there's no hesitation there. Great job out front, Şengün.
We got a timeout. We'll take it with him. Second quarter action in the Alamo City.
Look at Keldon Johnson. I mean, he's attacking every single basketball.
He's been terrific. He's played really well against the Rockets in all three matchups of the season. This one so far, his best game. He's got 24. His season high is 27. Şengün whips it across, Green in the corner, his three's on the way, and it goes down the hatch.
And that is what you want to see from Jalen Green. Doesn't get it to go, but the right intent.
Spurs, 10 offensive rebounds, 17 paint points around the other side. Murray can't score.
Somebody's got to rotate help, really bailed out right there. Murray had a shot.
Christopher, who's been terrific, finds Şengün blocked, but that will count a goaltend. Give it to DeJounte Murray, and 2 points for Şengün.
How springy is Murray. If Şengün does anything other than just throwing that up on the glass.
And a whistle, and a foul, and free throws.
And you never know what else he's going to add to this game when he is able to come back.
Home and home set with the Pelicans. It'll be a 5:30 pregame start on Sunday night. The Rockets 1-0.
Have.
Collins has 10 points. He's had a good game. He got dropped by Şengün and then pokes it away. But he's had a good night. Christopher, one on two into the body of Fassell. Count the basket. Actually, that was Trey Jones. But the foul nevertheless. Şengün for three.
This thing about Alperen Şengün, he's not a natural three-point shooter, but he's so smart. You know, he'll find a way to hit shots, and, you know, he's never going to hurt you when it comes to spacing because of his high IQ and ability to, you know, just be whatever he needs to be to play good basketball.
Murray stepped out of bounds, but they're going to say Şengün fouled him beforehand.
Yeah, he did. You know, you can't, you know, block a shot or contest.
60 paint points for San Antonio. Another turnover. Number 17. Here's Primo ahead of Steve. Fouled.
You never want to see those because you end up starting the fast break.
And have made it a point to attack and dominate the lane. And if they continue, as the Rockets don't get back and Johnson finishes the alley-oop, it's going to be their dominance of the paint that will help them to their second straight win over Houston.
Well, here's the thing. When you apply full court pressure, you know, you got to have your hair on fire sprinting back into the paint.
Put back at foul. Plus, so a free throw coming up here for LP.
Back in transition. But Şengün sees, okay, I don't have it on the roll. Watch how he boxes out Murray there and
you know, efficiency, putting the ball back in. Everything doesn't have to be a slam dunk, even though we've seen some nice dunks from Şengün.
I mean, Spurs shooting 60% now from the floor.
Well, if you can't beat them, join them. You know, hopefully the young Rockets take a lesson in seeing what the Spurs do when they're pretty good and the way they move the basketball.
Collins blocked, got it back. Nice pass. Primo for two.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. You know, Josh Christopher definitely earned himself more minutes. He keeps playing like this.
Put back there by Şengün.
That's been a big part of the blowout win. Christopher, no, and Şengün with the foul.
Yeah, it's close to offensive goaltending, but I think everybody's pretty much ready to eat.